With more than 250 farmers in the area, we had to consider how we would select the ones to work with. If only 10 farmers wanted to work with us and could save 40 tonnes, that would be fine. But what if 50 or 100 wanted to be involved? How would we choose who to work with? And how do we value the different measures and their nitrogen savings?